this is the flirt pole that we made. This is the flirt pole we made. I put a tug on the end. We're gonna work with Kali today, one of my little pups that from Achilles and Pandora. As you can see, this snaps right on, so you can change your toys for the bigger dogs. She's trying to get hot dogs here, trying to sneak some hot dogs. But we've got a toy, and we're gonna play with her now. I'm gonna put some obedience into the flirt pole. So check it out and see. Tell me if you like it. Out. Yes. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. Nice little puppy here. It's a nice little puppy, getting me a little tired. Now I'm gonna show you what it looks like with the big guys. For the big dogs, I use a Kong, as you can see. It's a little heavier. With these guys, they move pretty quick. As you can see, they wanna go. I also incorporate obedience while I'm doing their training. So, down, down, stay. Stay. Heel. No. Xena, heel. Heel. Got this?
Yeah.
Heel. 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 Xena, heel. 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 You can bring the down. You can bring the camera closer.
Yeah.
They're gonna be flying around here anytime soon.
Yeah, the lit. Yeah.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna test their drive a little bit. Let them understand some control. This is how I teach control. And they know they want it. Xena, down, down, until they give me what I want, they're not getting what they want. Yes. Okay. Empty. Yes. Okay. Out. Okay.